controversy surrounding prayer in public school. He does it through film. Wes Miller is a lawyer turned filmmaker. His movie Prayer Never Fails is showing in Central Florida right now, and Wes is here to talk about it this morning. Welcome, Wes.
Hey, thank you for having me.
So you've been a Central Floridian better part of a decade now, and you're taking this movie to the screen. First of all, I want to start with this cast for this movie.
Yes.
You have an amazing cast. Tell us about that.
Yeah, absolutely. We have Clifton Davis, we have Corbin Burnson, Lorenzo Lamas, Lynn Whitfield, and these are all classically trained actors and actresses, and they just all gave a tour de force performance in this movie. Very proud of them.
What is the basic plot of this movie?
Yeah, the basic plot is it's really a film that explores the question of prayer in schools. We know a lot of the controversy that surrounds that issue. There are coaches that have been fired or otherwise disciplined for praying with students. And it's a real, sensitive topic. We understand that, and we really feel like it's explored well in this movie. And the movie is also about having courage to fight in the face of overwhelming odds.
Why did you choose to do this? I often find when someone makes something that's so passionate, there was one moment when the light bulb went off. Can you name that moment?
Well, there's not one moment for me, but being an athlete, I've always understood how important coaches are to the development of young athletes. And in my son's school, there was a challenge to the chaplain praying with the kids on the football team. And I really felt like we should really understand both sides of that issue. And to me, film is a very important medium that we can explore that. And so I believe Prayer Never Fails does take a look at both sides of that issue and presents it in a way that allows you to think about it critically and also be moved through the inspirational message that is also shared in the movie.
You've been shown it around the country, I know, from looking at your website. What's the reaction? And when you take on a controversial subject, you tend to get a little controversy yourself. What's it been like?
Overwhelmingly, we've had positive responses to the movie, and we're really proud of that. Through Dallas, through Los Angeles, just Ohio, through the whole country. But you do have people who disagree with having prayer in schools, and you have people that agree with it. And for me as a filmmaker, if I'm drumming up that discussion, that to me is well worth the energy and effort that it takes to put it on the big screen.
What's it like having your movie on the big screen in your hometown?
It's amazing. Just no other way to put it. Being able to see the film play, as a filmmaker, you watch it hundreds and hundreds of times. But when you see it displayed on the big screen, it is just an overwhelming feeling. And I must say, as a local filmmaker, we don't have that opportunity often.
Yeah.
So we should, as a community, support all of our local filmmakers when we are able to get that project to that level.
And it's playing now through the 18th, right? AMC West Oaks?
Yes, AMC West Oaks, February 12th through the 18th. And again, the cast just did an amazing job, strong, inspirational message, and we're really proud of it.
Wes, great to meet you. Good luck with it.
All right, thank you very much.
All right, 8.